We will also remember amazing stories of courage and survival that continue to emerge from this unspeakable tragedy. This girl's name is Stephanie Rodriguez. She showed our Jim O'Ray how she saved one shooting victim with a tourniquet to stop the bleeding.
Put the belt around his leg and tied it just like this, as tight as I could.
This is the youngest shooting victim, four-month-old Ethan Roars. The tragedy showed his parents, Jamie Roars and Patricia Legaretta, just how precious they are to each other.
He just looked at me and said, I don't ever want to be without you. He was like, I know this isn't the place, but will you marry me?
I just kind of like fell.